the narrative of writing off the debts of Nzoia has been around for a while. And I want to say this humbly, that if it is true, then the collaterals that Nzoia has put in the banks must be retrieved. That is the only way you can tell us that you have written off the debts of Nzoia. If Nzoia is liquidated, I can tell you we will be just dangling the carrot, but there is nothing important that has been done. And therefore, it is important that even as you live here, give us the surety that that is done, and that that is the only way the new MD, who has shown us some effort that he is actually ready to make Nzoia become profitable again, it's going to happen. We tried to push and see if you can put some funds in your budget because of Nzoia. That did not happen. And therefore, I become amazed when I hear that the debts of Nzoia have been written off, and yet the process has not been followed. And we are asking this as Kenyans because we are taxpayers. If coffee factories, this country was able to write off their debts and their collaterals went back to the factories, what is happening with Nzoia, and we are also the taxpayers?